Parkinson, to me, is one of the great photographers of the world, and I, as a makeup artist, am constantly inspired by photography and art and films. And he has been one of the people that I have referenced over and over again. The way that he played with colour, the way that he captured colour as a makeup artist is such a complete inspiration when creating makeup products. I happened, very fortunately, to be friends with his grandson, and this is a kind of thoroughly modern collaboration.
Hi there, I'm Jake Parkinson Smith, and very proud to be the owner of Norman Parkinson Archive.
So I was posting lots of Norman Parkinson pictures on my Instagram account.
I was looking through Instagram as you do and came across a beautiful image that Charlotte had put up.
I got an email from Jake saying, you know, hi, I see that you're posting a lot of my grandfather's pictures. Do you want to do something? And I was like, oh my God, do I want to do something?
And you know, as they say, the rest is history. I've been very, very proud to be doing it with somebody as talented as Charlotte as well.
Kind of went in and somehow kind of charmed him into allowing me to put these incredible iconic pictures onto compacts.
It's 70 years of some of the best fashion photography of all time. The great thing is Parks had the ability to photograph some of the most beautiful women in the world.
This image behind me is a 1975 British Vogue cover of Jerry Hall that I have referenced time and time again. It's just such a beautiful compact. It just has that sort of real, you know, old school photography feeling to it. It's, you know, it's quite magical actually to have it. Another one of my compacts has got this beautiful image here of Carmen de la Rofis on it, and this was shot on Love Beach in the Bahamas, which I'm mad about. This product, again, talking about the light and bottling the light of Norman Parkinson, very much has, he had this beautiful kind of diffused, dreamy light. Finally, this last compact, which is an image of Wenda. Wenda was Norman Parkinson's wife and his muse and a constant inspiration to Norman Parkinson throughout his entire life. He took so many incredible pictures of her, and I'm so lucky because this image has never been printed, and so I feel incredibly honoured and so excited that we've got this. When I was creating the product, I was thinking about, you know, youth and glow and dreaminess and skin. So I came up with a Dreamy Glow. And Dreamy Glow has this amazing pinky peachy hue. And it literally is like painting on a little bit of kind of this Norman Parkinson kind of light onto your skin. And it just does lift your skin with some opalescence that really kind of just perks you up and makes you look really dreamy.
Parks' legacy lives on, you know, which is fantastic. It really is one of the iconic fashion photographers of all time. There'll never be another Parkinson.